But she has always been a good girl, well behaved, very logical. So I'm very happy. I know that I'm handing her over to my son-in-law with pride, that I'm handing over a complete human being.
Did it in the novel. I just want to wish you all the best in your life. I know that you guys are going to be happy and you guys are going to build a very strong home. I just want you guys to take care of each other. You guys need to be each other's rocks. All the best. And may you have lots and lots and lots and lots of babies.
Care for her through all the challenging circumstances of life and cleave only to her till death do you part.
Eleo and Renovo, I wish you all the best. Be true to yourself, and that's all you need to know. And if you stick to that, you'll go far. I wish you both all the happiness in the world.
You are our hero.
Although I know I'm yours.
We love you.
Everyone's staring, guys.
Oh, do do. You are a shining star.
Today, have a wonderful day, and even more than that, have a wonderful marriage. We love you, lads.
So I wish her a good a marriage, and I'm sure she will be a good partner to my son-in-law. And I wish both of them a prosperous future. I'm looking forward to see my grandchildren. That's what I'm looking forward to, so that I can absolutely sit down and be happy and play with them.